I messaged him. Oh, mate, yeah, I've not been doing too much, 'cause like I don't want to burn myself out, like. But it's cool. It's cool, DK. Like. Oh, dear, do you remember what I can do?
What's up?
There
Mate, you ain't the only one fucking popping off here.
Yeah, holy shit. Are you playing Vampire or?
Not at the moment.
Are you on Deathbringer now?
Yeah.
It's good, isn't it?
Thing is like it's a lot more damage, but I feel like on the later bosses in the raid, you're gonna need the other one.
Yeah, but that's a good thing, right? Like you have a choice
Yeah.
that you gotta pick. Man, when I first fucking did this dungeon, I hadn't done it before. I just came in and just pulled the boss. I was like, oh shit.
Nice.
And no one knew what to do. So we're all just fucking running around while there's man, let's get this. Oh. Fuck me. Yeah, we're all running around while we're just getting pelted by bros, though. Like.
That's changed a little bit.
He's got new abilities now, hasn't he? It's like, right.
Yeah.
Still pretty easy, isn't it?
Yeah, it's all right. Is he gonna? Is he time based for his thing, or is he gonna just go into it?
Yeah, time based.
Nope, percentage based.
It didn't normally do that, like. I need to get some drinks down.
Yep.
See how many people don't know what to do. I need to spec into my horse,
All of
actually.
us.
Pardon?
All of them.
Well, nah, fucking
Yeah.
Luke's just like bashing his head in still retard. Told him about this. So yeah, he leveled his chamois first, but then he started playing rogue, and he really enjoys rogue.
Nice.
Ten Ballaston still, fuck's sake. You going big? Good man. Music to my ears.
This is me, man.
Yeah. But you can do it as well, like, it's fucking great. I think DK's an amazing spot. Fucking mage damage, holy shit. How you been finding it and the expansion? Is it all right?
Yeah, it's a lot of fun to be fair. I have been
Yeah.
spending a lot of been a lot of time dirt farming.
Have you?
Actually
The renown.
every time I've been on, I've just been dirt farming. Just to upgrade gear.
Fucking hell. Is that in that ringing deeps, isn't it?
Yep, you get it wherever you want
Is,
to.
what you would you get from the dirt? Like you get the stuff for the faction, right? Do you get valor stones and stuff
Yeah,
or?
you get feather stones as well.
Oh, you do?
And then you try to trade the
Oh,
stuff
buzzing.
in for feather stones.
Oh, cool. Okay.
Yeah.
I need to get like a week or so for like when my dudes spawn. Does kind of feel ass, doesn't it? Like how little haste everyone has.
Is that there?
You working tomorrow?
Yep.
Ah, good
Just want to
man.
try just getting them all out of the way now.
Yeah, do a few now, right?
Yeah. Well, there's no more.
Yeah.
There's only eight.
I fill a vault. Like, a vault's open.
As I reset, yeah.
Oh, sure. Okay.
Need to get that funnel on. Yeah,
I'll get it on there, actually. Still got quite a few buttons to press for an opener, so it's a bit shit, like. Oh, you gotta keep those away from me.
I pretty much always get one, but you deal with that.
Yeah.
But he does it based on where he is, so it's kind of annoying.
Yeah. But yeah, I'm on the fence about whether I play Unholy or Frost, to be honest.
You play
it's like Frost
anyway.
Is looking really strong.
Fucking horse.
What is that?
The fucking horse.
Oh, yeah. It's great. It's fucking awesome. Well, you can just run around, like, in the open world as well.
Yep.
That's a good laugh.
Oh, I got stunned. Man. Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't have my full rampage, so I'm missing loads of wounds.
I mean, you still clapping cheeks.
Yeah, fucking DK boys coming in. Are you still in your full set?
Nope.
Oh, shit, okay. I still am. Yeah, the Frost one's really good right now.
Yeah, it's proc on the time, isn't it?
Yeah. I think proc's all riders. Oh, fuck it, I just sent everything out. I like sitting on CDs. But Vampire Unholy is not too bad either, to be fair.
See, I kind of prefer tanking with the Vampire one.
I suppose it's a bit of a bigger safety net, right? But I think Deathbringer is really good. Like, it's better damage, 100%, but the DR and stuff's still there, like. Gives you a reason to press Marowind, like.
You just stay, like, stacked on fucking armor the entire time.
Yeah.
It's fucking funny.
Bizuka. Oh. What is this? What are all these mobs? I can send that. Not waiting around. I knew I was getting clapped, but I did it anyway.
These guys are probably like, fuck me, what is this tank doing?
Yeah, what is this? Like, having time of their lives.
You got any abilities at all or not?
Nah, not for a few seconds anyway.
How long is a few seconds?
Like, I'll start bursting now, actually.
Cool.
Oh, come on. No, don't kill them all too fast. There we go.
There you go, dude.
I got my stags. Yeah. Oh, shit, I don't have a horse.
You're happy, bunny.
Yeah. What's that? 51,000 strength. What's your strength?
47.7.
Yeah. Like, 30 eye levels lower than you or whatever.
I think one of mine is my trinket, though. One of my trinkets is just... my trinkets are shit.
Oh,
and my
right.
weapon. My weapon is dog.
I upgraded mine. Because obviously I knew there's a lot of power that comes from the weapon. So my weapon's 580.
Mine's 558.
Ah, yeah, I guess I'm fucking... Did you buy that of the auction house?
No.
Did you not?
Nope. Because the ones on the auction house are just one item over high. And I was like, we're going to heroics. Something's gonna fucking drop.
Yeah. Where's my GTFO pinging? Not on the floor, is it?
No. The only thing I don't like about the scythe is it's really hard to pull off in an AoE without risking dying.
You think?
Yeah. Single target, bosses and that, fantastic.
Yeah.
But then when you're in with...
Do you get... Because I ain't played with it that much. Do you get multiple, like... Can you get multiple Reaper's Mags if you do it in a pack?
No.
Oh, it's a shame.
It just does AoE burst damage, that kind of thing.
Yeah. Oh, buzzing. Oh, got one under. Love to see it. Ready for frost.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna go again. Let's go. No, who cancelled it?